first at 4, a double shooting in East Orange County.
Two people were shot on Valencia Village Lane. West 2's Gail Pascal Brown live on the scene right now, working the very latest. Gail?
Well, what we can tell you is that the two victims who did not live here at Valencia Forest Apartment Homes were taken to ORMC. Their conditions are unknown, but they were shot in the torso. And basically, we're told that they were alert and they were talking before they left here. Now, this all started because of a fight. And let me tell you something else. This could have been a lot worse because authorities tell us that the altercation, the shots rang out in the breezeway of some apartments. The shots actually went through other apartments, but thank goodness no one inside were, you know, was hurt inside the apartments. Bottom line, the residents say all they heard were gunshots.
Sound like pop, 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 like a lot of gunshots. And then shortly after, a bunch of helicopters and then dogs and officers everywhere.
Orange County Sheriff's deputies were all over Valencia Forest Apartment Homes in East Orange County after shots rang out. Two victims were hurt and transported to ORMC.
Well, I was in my room in the apartment. And I just heard multiple gunshots and pop, 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 pop. My window was open, so it sounded a little louder than what it was supposed to be.
Deputies kept the apartment on lockdown for some time as they searched for the suspects. It was a scary situation, according to residents.
Yeah, it is scary, I mean, because it's so close to the house, you know. So, I mean, and they did it in broad daylight. So if they do it in the broad daylight, then obviously not scared of anything.
Yeah, I actually am really concerned because, you know, we've been here for about a year and now everything's just starting to pop up, so.
And authorities are still looking for those suspects, two males, we are told. They also think that there might have been a third suspect, but right now they're hinging on two male suspects. They may have gotten into a white Mustang. Also today, they had to lock down Colonial High School and its ninth grade center for a little bit. But, of course, it looks like everything is back to normal. Still waiting to talk to some witnesses. We, of course, will bring you more updates on this story as they become available. I'm Gail Pascal Brown, live in East Orange County for West 2 News.